Lucas!
Dinner time. I'll just hit random.
Three,
we both play
two,
random.
One.
Both?
Go!
Technical difficult. Alright, you good? Alright. I love this character. I love RMR and Pikmin and Out. I played Pikmin 1 and 2. Pikmin 2 is pretty cool. I like playing Pikmin. Pikmin 2. Yeah. W character, like, my opinions on Omar have changed immensely in the, like, period of 7 weeks. Oh yeah, that's a skill issue. I don't know if he, that's a skill issue, that's a matchup issue. Who do you play? Oh, skill issue.
No, it's not
you, skill issue because you choose Pikachu thinking you'll win. Riposo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that is why.
Yeah.
A lot of people say, oh, Olimar this, Olimar that, stinky character, but like, come on, no one knows. Olimar's great, and he's not actually boring. They're only thinking like 2018-19. They're thinking 2018-19 online Olimar's winning, and also like Wi-Fi era Olimar's winning, which is literally like not even special. But. If we can figure out
off.
No.
Okay. What was the second count?
That was tragic.
To OU.
Lucas wins. Stop battle.
Go
who won that game though?
Who won what game?
The game of vision.
Lucas.
Dinner time boy.
What? No way. No. No, she's gonna win now. She's gonna win the whole thing. We can't let that happen.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god. Look at that. That's so funny. Oh yeah. I love Toon Link. Hooray.
Yeah.
Mario. He's played.
Who did he play?
Who did he play? Yeah. He just played random.
He played random? Okay.
Stop the battle!
So you played Mario?
Yeah, I played
Troy!
Get Sammo and Big Man Jade on 5.
Take 5.